What should a person do when they visit a graveyard? The Prophet ﷺ encouraged us to visit graveyards. He said that I used to forbid you from visiting the graves, but now do so, because it reminds you of the hereafter. So when we visit a graveyard, let us remember to do two things. First of all, think about the hereafter. Think about the temporary nature of this life and the greatest, the most certain fact of your life, which is death. Secondly, when we visit the graveyard, we should also make dua for those who are buried. Once we learned that Aisha radiallahu anha asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that what should I say? Meaning when I pass a grave or when I visit one, what should I say? And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, you should say, As-salamu ala ahli ad-diyari min al-mu'mineen wal-muslimin. That may peace be upon the people of the homes, meaning the people who are in these graves, amongst the believers and the Muslims. وَيَرْحَمُ اللَّهُ الْمُسْتَقْدِمِينَ وَالْمُسْتَأْخِرِينَ. And may Allah have mercy on those who came first and those who came later, meaning to the graveyard. And the dua continues, وَإِنَّا إِنْشَاءَ اللَّهُ بِكُمْ لَلَاحِقُونَ. And we also, if Allah wills, will meet you very soon. So this is the dua that we should say when we visit a graveyard.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel and like the videos so that you can get notified of the new releases and consider donating to this worthy cause.